In this session, you'll learn what life jackets are required on recreational vessels to meet U.S. Coast Guard requirements. You'll learn how life jackets are designed to save lives, why proper fit is so important, and how buoyancy is a key to life jacket effectiveness.
You'll also learn other factors that determine how much extra lift a person needs in the water.
Plus, you'll learn the circumstances under which life jackets are most valuable in saving lives.
And when life jackets should be discarded because they are no longer serviceable.
What problems are we trying to avoid?
Not having a U.S. Coast Guard approved wearable life jacket for each person aboard, which is a requirement nationwide.
In a boat 16 feet or longer, not having at least one throwable flotation device also is required by the Coast Guard.
Whether for a child or an adult, not having a life jacket that fits snugly, or one that allows the wearer's chin or ears to slip through. Failing to take into account factors other than weight in finding out how much extra lift a person needs in water.
Being underage and selecting an inflatable jacket for which users must be 16 years of age or older.
Or using a life jacket that's no longer serviceable and should be discarded.
So, how do we do it right?
Choose a life jacket designed to keep its wearer's head above water and help him or her remain in a position that permits proper breathing. Swimming ability is also a factor that should be considered when choosing a life jacket.
Adult-sized life jackets will not work for children. Special, smaller life jackets are available for them. Buoyancy is a key to life jacket effectiveness in saving lives. Most adults only need an extra 15 to 16 pounds of buoyancy to keep their heads above water.
But body fat, lung size, clothing, and whether the water is rough or calm also play a part.
Wearable life jackets and throwable devices must be readily accessible so they can be put on in a reasonable amount of time in an emergency and not be stowed in plastic bags, in locked or closed compartments, or have other gear stowed on top of them.
Circumstances where life jackets are most beneficial include when capsized in rough water,
when sinking in unexpectedly heavy sea conditions,
when thrown from the boat as a result of a collision,
when injured by rocks or submerged objects,
when unconscious from carbon monoxide fumes,
when tossed into freezing water, when thrown off balance while fishing,
or when unable to swim because of heavy or waterlogged clothing.
In addition to foam-filled life jackets, Coast Guard-approved inflatable life jackets are authorized for use on recreational boats by persons at least 16 years of age. Inflatable life jackets require the user to pay careful attention to their unique features. They must have a full cylinder, and all status indicators on the inflator must be green, or the device is not serviceable.
Waterlogged, faded, or leaky jackets, or those with torn straps or broken fasteners, should also be discarded.
All life jackets should be tested for wear and buoyancy at least once each year.
Although not required, a life jacket should be worn at all times when a vessel is underway.